took me a bit of, you know, messing around with the console code to get this bitch out of that cave over there. And I accidentally overwrite my, you know, original save. Which apparently makes it 101 instantly. Which I didn't know, but now I do. But she was inside, you know. Grotto. Broken ore grotto, she was stuck. Didn't want to come outside. So I had to, you know, use the command code to get her out of there.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
If you, by the way, want to know how to get her, you know, when it comes, you know, if you're stuck, it can happen basically in every cave, in every area where that she could get stuck, you know, and if you're in the same situation like me, where you cannot send her away due to the fact that you're still doing her quest, taking her home, you know, then, just, you know, open the, console command, click on her. No, this one is not correct. Why doesn't... Whatever, and then just move to player. And then her command code, I'm not quite sure if it was this one. I don't think it was. I think it was something like... I think it was something like this. You know, when it comes to her. But it shows this. I don't think this is the one. I think it's this. But I could be wrong. But, you know, it's freaking annoying. Bugs like these.
Are you seeing this? It's fantastic. there. I knew I there.
Victory or Sovngarde! Thank you.
Careful.
What do you need, Fay? Do you need something from me, Fay? Or can I carry something for you? Let's go.
Thank you.
What do you need, Thay? Do you need something from me, Thay? Or can I carry something for you?
Here. If you let me out, I can show you where they hide their best treasure. Hurry, get me out of here! No, don't leave me here! I beg you to let me out!
Now that we've got that out the way, I'll take everything you have. Your life. Actually, on second thought,
you Imperial business.
Fight, or die. Talos guide you.
Someone do something. Somebody help.
My fucking thing.